Over 150 kilometers away from the Udaipur city, located in the lap of Aravali Hills, Morchucha village is disconnected from the 21st century India. Devoid of basic amenities like electricity and water supply, the village is home to over 1700 people, nearly all of them belonging to scheduled tribes. Education is a major concern in Rajasthan, and the need to work on girl education is an immediate one. The female literacy rate in the state is worse than an average Arab countries, making women dependent on others and pushing them towards a dark future. 9-year-old Ramila dropped out of school and spent most of her time in carrying out the daily household chores or playing. She was one of the first students who enrolled in Sakhiyon Ki Bari Morchucha Center in April
2017.
After the initial struggles to adjust with the new schedule and difficulties with reading, Ramila picked up the pace and started engaging in extracurricular activities apart from the regular classes.
એકે છોકરી હતી ને સ્કૂલ દૂર પડતી તો મેં આવો મારતું ચોમા હું જ્યાદા આવતું ને આ છોકરીને મેં ને કાઢી ભણવા ને ઘેર મોટી 30 હતી ને બીજો છોટો છોકરો હતો ને અમે ખેતીવાડીનું કામ કરતો ઘેર આવીને બેહી રહેતી ને આ ઢોરને સાર પૂરો કરતી ને એ કરતી તો મેં ને કાઢી આ સેન્ટર ચાલુ કરું હું હમણાં સેન્ટરમાં ભણવા કાઢીએ અમે ને જેટલા વરે ચાલે એટલા વરે આ સેન્ટર જેટલા વરે ચાલે એટલા વરે ભણવાની હે ને આગળ પણ બઢાવવાની હે.
ઇન અ શોર્ટ સ્પાન ઓફ 6 મંથ્સ Ramila કેન નાઉ રીડ એન્ડ રાઇટ બેસિક હિન્દી એન્ડ ઇંગ્લિશ. This was made possible by the sincere efforts of people and staff associated with Sakhiyon Ki Bari, a one-of-a-kind initiative which aims to eradicate girl-child illiteracy from Rajasthan by the year 2030. The initiative is the flagship program of IIFL Foundation, which gives a chance to illiterate and out-of-school girls between the ages of 4 and 14 to enroll themselves for free education in the centers established in their villages.
IIFL फाउंडेशन अशिक्षा को दूर करने के लिए राजस्थान के दक्षिणी भाग में कार्य कर रही हैं. हमारे जो सेंटर चल रहे हैं 800 वो है प्रतापगढ़, उदयपुर और सिरोही और पाली. इन जिलों में वर्तमान में 800 सखियों की बाड़ी के सेंटर चल रहे हैं.
द सखियों की बाड़ी अपॉइंट्स एजुकेटेड वुमेन फ्रॉम द विलेज इटसेल्फ हु हैव एटलीस्ट पास 12th क्लास to teach at the centers.
Mera naam Neera Devi Pargi hai. Meri shaikshanik yogyata bhi final hai. Main itna padhne ke baad bhi ghar pe baithi thi. Mujhe koi kaam nahi mil raha tha. Par mujhe pata chala ki Sakhiyon Ki Bari ka kendra har gaon mein khola ja raha hai. Mujhe khushi ki baat hai ki mere gaon ke bachche aage badhe aur mujhe bachchon ko padhane mein bahut maza aata hai. Main school jati hu to mere bachchon ke sath sab mere center ke bachchon ke sath main alag alag activities karati hu aur activities ke sath khel kood mein bhi padhati hu. Is baat se khushi ho rahi hai ki main एक इस संस्था से जुड़कर मैं अपने गांव में एक पढ़ाई के लिए इसी अच्छी सेवा दे रही हूं.
मेरे हाथ में मौसम्बी, मेरे हाथ में मौसम्बी, मौसम्बी सफरजंद, बोलो क्या जवाना, बोलो क्या जवाना. खिलोर की चिट्ठी बंद, बोलो क्या जवाना, बोलो क्या।